Hi, I'm Kurt Elder, and today I want to talk to you about self-myofascial release. Now, self-myofascial release is nothing more than a big $5 word for self-massage, using various rollers, tubes, different size balls to address muscle pain, increase range of motion, and improve performance. Now, I'm sure some of you out there are asking yourself, what is fascia? Fascia is the thin membrane that interconnects your muscles, bones, and organs, starting from the top of your head, going all the way around your body, and ending on the bottom of your feet. Now, the reason it's important to understand the nature of fascia is because if you have something going on in your hip flexors, that could be affecting your knee. If you have something going on in your glute, that could be affecting your lower back. So today I'm going to show you some techniques that you can utilize to make yourself feel better and get out of pain. There's some things I want you to remember, though. When you find a hot spot, a tender spot, an adhesion or scar tissue, an area that hurts, by the way, they say to lay on that for 75% of the pain has decreased. I've not found that that works very well. I'm going to ask you to lay on it as long as you can tolerate. Roll up and down again. Stop on that area. Roll up and down again. Let's get started. We'll start at the feet and work our way up.